live on Raw. We're back live on Monday Night Raw, the early goings of this six-man tag team matchup. Triple H, John Cena, and our guest host tonight, actor, comedian Seth Green, against all three members of Legacy. Triple H has Cody Rhodes in a world of trouble.
The blood rushing to the head of Cody Rhodes now. Rhodes rushing to the canvas.
And what we did see from the commercial break, Kate, was a tag between Triple H and John Cena. Coexistence early in this tag match.
So far, so good.
Here's the cover. Hook of the leg going to kick out.
And you described Seth Green as what now? A movie star.
Actor, comedian.
TV star, comedian. And now he can add WWE superstar to his resume.
He put himself in this matchup. Monday Night Raw went on the air tonight. Seth Green, Triple H, got into it verbally in the ring.
But in all likelihood, there's not going to be anything comedic about the fact that Seth Green is in this match. Triple H actually extended his hand to tag Seth in and thought better of it.
John Cena, Triple H teammates tonight. At Night of Champions in 2 weeks. They face Randy Orton. Here's the cover. Seth Green grimacing as a kick out by Rhodes.
Grimacing and then clapping and cheering his partner on.
I think emotionally he's all messed up. I don't think he knows what to feel. Well, ladies and gentlemen, you are watching Monday Night Raw. We are live at the Amway Arena in Orlando, Florida.
And do not adjust your sets. Yes, that is Seth Green.
And he has been
tagged into this match.
John Cena has tagged his teammate Seth Green into the six-man tag team match.
And Seth, I think, is saying, what do I do now?
Well, Triple H, his other tag team partner.
Yeah.
Directing traffic.
Make a fist and throw it
right to the face of Cody Rhodes.
I can't believe it, and neither can Seth Green. He looks astonished.
Well, Seth feeling good about himself for a moment.
Yeah, don't get out of your corner, Seth.
Oh, wait a minute.
The race is on.
Over Triple H line, and that is the Cerebral Assassin.
Well, Cody Rhodes in hot pursuit of Seth Green, who had just jacked his jaw.
Get in there, Seth. And look at Seth, going to go for the cover. Seth goes for the cover on Rhodes. Really pinned him in a kick out. And wisely, tag made to Cena. Remember, Cody Rhodes teaming with DiBiase and Randy Orton, the other two members of Legacy in this matchup.
Well, I am in shock. Seth Green has held his own so far.
Thanks to Cena. Legacy, there's a big back body drop. And there's Randy Orton.
Oh, look out.
The referee's view is impeded by DiBiase, and Randy Orton struck. And suddenly, Legacy has control. And again, the referee's view obstructed.
Well, the referee can't be everywhere, and these guys are taking advantage of that. I mean, DiBiase and Orton and Rhodes.
Remember, Orton faces Cena and Triple H in 2 weeks at Night of Champions with a WWE title on the line in a triple threat matchup. He would love to injure one of those two men, perhaps both tonight.
Oh, and this may do it right here. John Cena in a bad way. Orton is the best.
That's
the lucky stars you want on the receiving end of that, Seth Green.
Seth Green could be looking into a crystal ball as Orton rolls the dead weight over Cena and trouble kick out of two. Because remember what Orton said to Seth Green earlier tonight. Well, I should say, said the Legacy about Seth Green. Don't touch Seth Green. I'm taking him out.
Well, if Seth is smart, he will not tag back into this match. Not the mood and the Orton is in right now.
Randy Orton has not had
a...
Look at it again. Referee's view restricted, and DiBiase and Rhodes double-teaming Cena. Randy Orton has not done well with this new special guest host situation the past couple of weeks. Batista put him in a gauntlet match 2 weeks ago.
Boy, did you see Orton glaring at Seth Green? Seth has got to hope and pray that Cena... Oh! Triple H stay on the same page and can get along throughout this match because he will be at the mercy of Orton. He's in the right between Cena and Triple H.
Remember last week, right here in our main event on Raw, an unbelievable match between John Cena and Triple H to determine who would face Orton before Legacy messed that all up.
Cena just inches away there for a second from a tag on Triple H.
And look at the strength.
Yeah, he's the power of Cena. Oh, man, a big knee to the ribcage of John Cena. That... Well, here we go.
Oh, it's up and down. center of the ring.
Both men with the same idea, going after a clothesline, turned into a double clothesline.
Could be the turning point of this matchup if one of these men can make a tag.
So they can just stick to his corner before Cody Rhodes does. Oh, no, Rhodes hit the tag.
Oh, there's a tag on the game!
And Orton and Triple H, who have been engaged in one of the most emotional personal rivalries in history, going at it again here tonight. And there's the high knee, vintage Triple H.
Orton knocked Loopy momentarily, but he reverses the double.
And into the skull. There goes DiBiase. There goes Rhodes in a game, cleaning the bases. Spinebuster.
Oh, Triple H is feeling it.
And Triple H going for the pedigree. There's the pack of wolves, knowing his legacy. And here's Cena.
Cena dumps Ted DiBiase out. Now there goes Cody Rhodes.
And it leaves the two legal men in the ring. Triple H and Orton. They're out of nowhere.
No.
The Viper struck out of nowhere with an RKO.
You cannot let your guard down for 1 second against Orton.
Look at Randy Orton. See, look at Green. Look at Seth Green. The cover. And Seth Green saving the matchup.
Oh, no, Seth. What have you done?
Seth has nowhere to run, and ladies and gentlemen, this is not good.
Oh, oh no. Come on. No, come on.
No.
Referee, get... Stop this!
No, Cena!
Cena, stop that punt!
And Legacy back in on the attack. And this is the danger that Cena and Triple H face coming into this match. Serious injury could result.
Triple H down. From that pedigree.
Look.
The game is back up!
What a sledgehammer! Triple H! Oh!
Did he hit Cena?
No, almost.
Triple H in a triple threat match in Night of Champions.
I don't know.